Hi everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. Now I think it's time we finished off Winnie the Pooh's story. We should have all of the torn pages. We just finished Rabbit's. Did we go here? I can't remember where we went before. No, this is Rabbit's house. So then, is it here? An odd sign hangs above this house's door. Take a look. Oh wait, I think this might have been like the last one that we... Yeah, this was the last one we went to. So I don't think this is where we want to go. Oh, this bridge. This looks new. Oh, here we go. And it's a swing. Okay. Look, Pooh, something is floating this way. I think you're right, Piglet. What could it be? Why, it looks like Eeyore. Hello, Eeyore, if it is you. Hello, Pooh. Yes, it's me. Could you pull me out? That is, if it's not too much trouble. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to. Alright, so it looks like we have actually a few characters over here. Let's talk to Rabbit. Oh, hello, thanks again for your help with my carrots. So I guess we'll help Eeyore. Thank you, Pooh. Thank you, other you. You know, floating along out there, it seemed like something was missing. And something's still missing. Why, Eeyore? Why, Eeyore's tail is gone. Is that what's missing? Let's see, yep, lost it again. Wonder where it went this time. It's not much of a tail, though I'm sort of attached to it. But I don't know why anybody look for it. Probably won't find it anyway. Sora, why don't we all look for Eeyore's tail? Lost something? Searching from a high place is the quickest way to find it. Owl, can you fly up high and help us find Eeyore's tail? Sorry, but my eyes aren't what they used to be. Too much reading, you know. But I can't offer good advice. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to. See the swing up there? Take Pooh there. You're a bit too big for the swing, but Pooh should fit nicely. I'll tell you more when you're there. Alright. I have to lock onto him to get him to follow me. This is such a stupid portion right here, as freaking getting Pooh Bear to fucking follow you. It's so annoying, I hate it. And he's gonna get distracted by the honey, unfortunately. And now we have to wait for his... Yep, I can't even smack it out of his hand or anything. I can't even move these honey pots either, so they deliberately put it here. So you have a more difficult time. I mean, I guess I could have gone this way. No, there's a honey pot there too. They deliberately made this, so it will take fucking forever for Pooh to get up here. And you can't continue the game. You can't continue this part until... Pooh gets his fat ass up here. Now, hopefully, he doesn't spot the other- it doesn't look like he spots the other one. So, come along. There It looks like he got stuck on the tree root, but that's okay. Here's what to do. First, get ready to push. How? Like this. Like this. Then press R1 to give Poo a push. How's this? Not bad, not bad. Here's the next step. Press R1 before he swings back to the bottom. If you time it right, Poo will swing higher and higher. Try it. I'll help you with the timing. Press R1 when I spread my wings. Push too soon, Pooh won't go any higher. Push too late, he'll go too high. Alright. There we go. That looks familiar. How's it looking? There we go. It's not much of a tail, but it's mine. Thanks, everyone. I wish we could put the 100-acre wood back the way it was, too. Okay, so that's nice. Now, this is the next spot, I believe. I believe this is going to start something else here. Okay, this here is my bouncing spot. We can bounce around here all day. Nothing beats bouncing. You want to bounce too, Sora? It's lots of fun. We have to, otherwise we can't finish this thing. To bounce with the finest, you'll need some pointers from the finest. But Owl, you don't bounce around like we do. I'm afraid you're right. I can't master everything, I suppose. Bounce this way, please. So we'll just... There we go. And we talk. Nothing beats bouncing. Okay, can we get started, please? There we go. Watch Tigger's bouncing pattern, then follow his lead. Here's a little warm-up. Oh, wow! Okay, I don't have the high jump or glide ability. Okay, so that threw me off right there real quick. Which is just stupid. Which means we have to do this just right, or Sora can't do it. Which makes this that much more aggravating. Now it gets tricky. So we do a roundabout, and then looks like, oh, nope. So roundabout. Same route up until the last part. Are you kidding me? Do I have to watch it? Do I have to... Oh my god, I can't skip it. I already know how to... Oh my god, I'm getting annoyed. I hate this part. If I have the freaking high jump and glide abilities, I should be able to use them. And it should just count. Thankfully, I don't know if I just have more dexterity than I did as a kid, which is a big possibility. But getting it right on the edge, it seems easier than it was when I was a kid. You're doing fantastical. This will be the last one. Good. So, jump. Jump. Okay, and then, okay. And then you jump down to that one. And then it's just the same straight route. Okay. So as long as the camera doesn't, like, really fuck me up, I should be okay. Okay, there we go. Gotten mighty good at bouncing, Sora. Right, Rue? Okay. Hey, Tigger, I think he's ready for the big one. Well, there is only one way to find out. Whack the nuts back into the pot to shatter it. I have to do 20 of these. I don't really care about time, quite frankly. Why does he only jump with some of them? Does it have to be, maybe it's, yeah, it has to be when it reaches, like, just the right space. Jump right into this little hole here, and we should get something. AP ups, that's not bad. Let's go try the seesaw. Why? She doesn't have anything I see. Okay, that's right. I hate that it said, okay, this will be the last one. No, it fucking isn't. Okay. So, I'm over here. And who is over there? At least now I have my glide ability and stuff again. So, if we go down here, get that. But there should be, like, some sort of conclusion to this. What is that? That's what I wonder. Alright, let's try Rue. Okay. Okay, do I have to collect all of these? Is that what this new thing is? How do I get that one? Alright, I'm gonna have to figure out a way to get that one. Okay, so I couldn't figure out for the longest time why I can't collect these, and I didn't realize that I could only carry one Trina at a time. I actually had to search this because I'm like, why can't I collect these? So, we have to do this one at a time because this game is fucking stupid. Not right now. Now, let's see if I can remember where all the ones that I've been trying to get are. Like, I can't remember having this much trouble with them before. There we go. They collect easy once you know that there's apparently a rule. I don't even want this stuff, but I feel like the game won't, like, officially consider it done until I get all of these. I still had one more to get, but maybe not. Oh, wait, do I see it up there? Yes, I do. Look at all these nuts. We couldn't have done it without you. Alright. Is that it? Have we opened up something else? Did I even have to do that? Did I just waste my fucking time? I think I did. I think I wasted my time. And now, like, I'm out of time. I'm gonna cut this down significantly for you guys so you don't have to watch me fumble and just try to figure out where I am supposed to go. But, I'm out of time. We'll have to finish 100 Acre Wood next time. Thank you for watching.